Do the Jews run the banks in Lego City? Since the beginning of Lego City in the Lego system era, there have been all sorts of enterprises and institutions. As we know, most of the funding for Lego City comes from oil companies like Shell in the 70s and Octan in the 2000s. Banks have always existed in Lego City since the 19th century, but unlike institutions like shipping and the police, they are not their own subtheme, and instead are just part of the city as a whole. Therefore, they are either nationalized by the Lego City government or run by private bankers. Despite Lego City having such a large police force, there are relatively few bank sets. In addition to this mystery, there are not many bank workers. They sometimes appear in sets in either a blue or green uniform, which is the same as the color of the bank. One thing that has been consistent in the bank series is the use of heavily armored trucks to carry money. Even on the Lego website, they describe these vans as armored. Unlike the vans that other banks use. They even use vans that look like police vans but have a slightly darker shade of blue. Similar to the blue of the IDF. The politicians of Lego City realized this similarity in 2011 and covered it up by nationalizing the banks during the 2020s. In order to cover it up, the Lego City government have placed the banks under the jurisdiction of the less well-known forest police. And also adopted a green color scheme. Since the 70s, the banks have noted a consistent color scheme unlike other subthemes like the Coast Guard, for example. This was due to many different private Jewish companies running the banks. However, due to Zionist movements, they have all come together under the green color scheme. With green guards and green armored vans provided by the IDF. Finally, a small detail. These Lego bank sets are sold for $49.99 in USSS dollars, but are sold for the same price in euros in Germany. According to exchange rates, they should be sold for only 45 euros in Germany. The more expensive price is a tax that the German government pays to Israel for the Holocaust. This tax is collected by the Jews who run all the banks in
Lego City.